$85 per area. KATU Weather is brought to you by Vernon's Painting.
Our team is getting ready for our next newscast tonight and coming up at 11. If you're a driver new to the area or hanging on to an out-of-state license plate, get ready for a crackdown. We're going to tell you where they're on the lookout for folks failing to register.
That's coming up tonight at 11. Meantime, you can get up-to-the-minute information anytime by logging on to KATU.com. Be sure to visit our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter at KATU News to get updates on the stories important to you.
In tonight's circular file, we go to Estes Park, Colorado, and that's where we have a story about three bears. But instead of porridge, it was two cubs they were after. A mama bear and her two cubs broke into Antonio's Real New York Pizza over the weekend, and their every move was captured by a camera. Now, while human thieves would have been looking for cash, bears went for dough, pizza dough. They also helped themselves to a few lumps of salami. The owner says all the dumpsters in town are now bear-proof, and that's got them seeking out new sources for an easy meal. Don't think the pizza place should take advantage of this and market it? Can't bear to be without our pizza? Coming, Lenny?
Yes, that's a great idea.
What do you think of that one, Joe? Joe still knew. He still laughed.
It's a stop.
John Lee here.